across the zone. McQuaid trying a Pasternak move with the stick between the legs. Not quite as good at that as Pasternak is, but of course we haven't seen Pasternak knock anybody out. Marchand skating away from the crease. Dotchin is down, and there's a delayed penalty coming up against Boston. And you can hear some barking going on the ice. I don't know what happened, but Dotchin is down.
Yeah, I don't know if the referee was making this call to the linesman, but Marchand ushered into the penalty box, and you hope this is just a minor penalty. The Bruins get a face-off win. They get a little pressure in the offensive zone. Unfortunately, McQuaid is a right-handed shot on the rotation off that far dot. And when the puck is up for grabs in that high slot area, Marchand's going to go towards the net. Just a little cross check and then a turnaround spear right to the midsection. You got to be concerned as far as how many minutes this is going to be for Brad Marchand.
With 36 seconds and change remaining in the first period, Marchand's being escorted out. Now, that would signal that it's a major penalty. One wonders if it is a match penalty. And if it is, with an automatic review by the National Hockey League's Player Safety Administration, this would be a hell of a time for Brad Marchand to get suspended.
Or a 5-minute major for that matter. And I think that's what it's going to be. It was pretty vicious.
Just
it's
a 5-minute major. That's what it is.
But it's vicious. It's dirty stick work, and there's no room for it. You know, there's a lot of stick infractions that don't get called, that are not seen, that you need to be subtle when you do it. But, you know, you're right around the puck, and even though you get a little cross-check in the back and you're not happy about it, you're battling, you're a smaller guy, you can't make a play like that. He got penalized, and the Bruins are in a tough spot. A man advantage for Tampa late in the period. Bruins are going to be short for the next 5 minutes no matter what. And your power play stats are brought to you by EchoStore Technologies, your data center solutions provider. And we talked about staying out of the box against this Tampa team right now. Their power play on fire.
Spearing major for Marchand. And I'm sure it's already clipped in New York and will get reviewed. Marchand with 39 goals.
First time in the last 3 years. A little bit of dirty stuff at the end of that period. Your thoughts on it, the spear 5-minute major to Brad Marchand.
Well, look, we're talking in the pregame that he's a Hart Trophy candidate, and he is. He's one of the reasons that the Bruins are still there. But he plays on the edge. And how many times we said it, a nothing play, no need of it. Dotchkin takes him out, and he spears him. I'm sorry. Is it a vicious spear? That looks like it's not a vicious one, but a spear's a spear, and it's a 5-minute major. And I'm sorry. This time of year, this is a bad, bad mistake by one of your best players in the game. And he puts his team in big-time jeopardy.
Yeah. How many times have you been suspended? 4 times?
Five. I just
five through it. Five times.
5 times for a total of 15 games.
15 games. So a guy that's like you said, on the edge. We've seen Slewfoots. We've seen the way he plays. We've seen the great, and we've seen the bad. Now, we'll see what the injury is to Dotchin here, I imagine. He was just a little bit uncomfortable from that stick work. So we'll see what it comes back. But you got to think with his track record, with Brad Marchand, that they'll be looking at that, obviously.
Absolutely.